everybody, and welcome back. Today, I am going to the Jupiter Junction. Because I finally was able to do everything I needed to do off-screen. I finished the Arkwing quest, I defeated Captain Vor, I defeated 10 minutes of Saris, and defeated
the
Prosecutor,
balance of
power
continues to shift.
Navigation all right,
is marked
shut
new
up,
invasions.
Space Mom. Alright, let's go to the Jupiter Junction. We are going to be using... All right, let's go, let's go. Valkyr. I can pretty much one-shot. Ah, bitch. All right. Got her. Oh, so Valkyr is the Jupiter boss. Okay. All right. Finally, we're in Jupiter. Ugh. Go button up that muscle shirt. Life of Rio. Anyway, got some arc stuff. I still haven't colored my outside of my ship. I need to get more platinum, which I used the 50 platinum I got to finish building Rhino. Ah, we can now do Master Rank 4. Sorry, my voice there. And we are on Jupiter now. All right, let's delete this real quick. Let's go to Master Rank 4. Why did I just do that? Okay. All right, and we have one more day for our infested thing, whatever it is.
You have proven your skills with weapons, Tenno, but what of your endurance? Can you survive this onslaught?
Yeah. I don't remember this one very much. It's been... Now we gotta survive for a whole minute. Okay. Whoops. Holy shit. Oh, so that didn't actually do anything. Good. 30 seconds. Ow. Ass. Pull a Mayweather here and run away. Bombers. As long as we stay away from those bombers, we should be good. Got it. Super easy test.
This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Yay! We have made Master Rank 4. Let's do it. What's next? So, we're on Jupiter now. So, we should be on Jupiter. Let's see. Craft a Warframe Spectre. Okay, we can go ahead and do that. And we get an Aura mod out of this. Limbo Theorem. The New Strange. An Ancestral Blueprint. Okay. The New Strange, defeat Alad V. Complete ball. Okay. Penta. And credits. Lame. Alright, let's go. I guess our first thing is a. Okay, let's go craft a Warframe Spectre just because. Just because it wants us to. Yeah, because it friggin' wants us to do it. Ugh, great. Wait, does that mean I have to build it completely, or is it fine the way it is? Oh yeah, I have to completely build it, okay. And the first thing is a rescue mission! Yay! Whatever. Okay.
Everything in Ordis, operator? Is that
oh,
high?
Shut up, Ordis. Rescue time.
To our operations. Search for the holding location.
Whee! Alright.
You're ooh, still bounce. In the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Okay, we gotta go this way.
Rescuing
the prisoner. Keep searching. Don't you do it. Frigate,
you're on
really?
The sensors now. You've been detected. I got the hacker thing. You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. The bypass is done. Go. We've reached the prison. Find our prisoner in one of these cells. Hurry up. You are running out of time.
I'm in your debt, Tenno. Let's go home.
Subject found. You need to bring the captive to safety. Protect them at all costs.
Got an extra weapon? They won't just let us walk out of here.
Watch yourself. The alarms have attracted a bursa.
Have fun. Rescue mission. Got a Vapor Spectre. Oh. Not bad. Mobile defense, capture, survival. Let's go all the way to Themesto because we're gonna go down this way. First of all, let's do our Howl of the Kubro mission.
So the Corpus have recovered an incubator segment. This is an excellent opportunity. Go to Ilara and recover the incubator segment. Every Tenno deserves to have a Kubro by their side.
Aw, so I get a pet? Awesome. Oh, I didn't show you. I got Rhino now. I have the Boltor, which I will change out weapons. I'm using the Kraken and Frag. Quite a hard sell. But if we're going to Venus, it's not that difficult to get a rank up. Acquire the incubator segment. Yay! We can do this. Then we'll go to the Adnantine extract.
Your job is to distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative leads the ship for much-needed supplies. Make your presence known. They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Gonna max out the hammer and then get rid of it because the hammer is actually pretty terrible. Compared to other weapons in the game, yeah. Currently it's just taking up space.
Get ready for a castle.
Thank you.
additional life support has arrived.
Iron skin. And when we start getting better mods, basically what we'll do is break him up for his iron skin. Oh crap. Got it. We got space. We're about to get spaced. That was a tough one. Shield Osprey, really? These guys just come out of the dickens, don't they?
Tenno, prepare for life support. Second warning. Delivered another life support capsule.
Oh crap. Life support, life support, life support. We're about to die.
Life support has been replenished.
We need more.
That should keep you going for a while. Life support activated. Life support incoming. Another life support capsule is now available.
Yeah, you don't like that, do you?
Life support on the way.
There we go.
Life support.
4 more minutes and then that should be good. Knock me down. Resistant to knockdown is one of my things. All right, all right. dagger's about halfway there. Before I really want to get rid of it. Just for rank up fodder. Not too bad, I guess. Alright, just about 2 minutes left.
That should keep you going for a while. Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated.
All right.
Get ready for a capsule.
Freaking ostrich, man.
Another life support capsule is now available. Life support activated.
I don't think we're doing too bad. Definitely gonna need extraction right now.
This will help our cause.
The travel time on this weapon is awful. I guess it ain't bad. Could be worse. Of course, today's a short stream, so I'm not going to be on too much longer today.
Joy. An incubator. The only segment Ordis is glad those savages looted. I would be happy to help you install it. Ordis awaits incubator segment installation, operator.
No need to rush.
Hmm.
need a Kubro egg to start the process. Feral Kubro dens on Earth would be a good place to start looking.
I already have a power core. Now I just need an egg. Cool. Earth is a good place to find Kubro eggs. E prime, yeah. It's not a bad spot. Hopefully somebody's got good RNG. Tweak.
There's a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
I'm a plant me a dumbass tree. this is for the Silver Grove. That's for Titania. Where is a friggin' Kubro Den? I know there's definitely one near the exit. You can't speed it up with mods, but it's just not really important to do. Sunlight dragon lilies. We're gonna need those later. Kubro! Let me check my mission stuff and see if I picked it up. Nope. I did not pick it up. Have not yet. Sorry about that, I lost my... Got it! We got our Kubro Egg! We got our Kubro Egg! Now we can just finish our mission and get the hell out of here. Whew. We can just do what we need to do. All I wanna do is see you turn into a Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. All I wanna be is a dad of Gisusi, a Super Saiyan. Oh, I just can't wait to see your hair golden spiked and glowing. Out of your cage, break out of your rage, just at least you are at least half Saiyan. Your power will rise like never before. Summon to the power deep in your core. It's waiting for you to turn into a Super Saiyan.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Super Saiyan, all I wanna be is a Dadagitsusi. A Super Saiyan.
Mission complete. Excellent work.
Got a Kubro Egg. Oh yeah.
Bum.
Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubro matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages.
Yeah, got an egg. We can begin incubation.
Grace this ship. Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding. Drop it
egg
on the floor.
Timer. And it's gonna take 1 day and 23 hours, so 2 days, and we'll have our egg. So let's see, today's Tuesday, so Wednesday, Thursday, either Thursday stream or Friday stream, we should have our Kubro. Was really? That was basically it? Huh. Let's go get that Nitane extract, okay? Hey. All I wanna do is see you turn into a Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Alright, gotta plug in the thing. Hey, there we go. Hey, where are you going? Hang on, there we go.
Rainier chatter indicates a unit with supplies crucial to our effort is near your location. You know what to do.
Oh, Messia. Messia. I don't know why. I love this song. Such an evil soul, and surrender at the turning point of destiny to the dying sacred song.
Saves a force of will.
unit carrying the resources we need. Can I count on you to do your part?
Maybe. Stay until we've ranked up. I mean, I just see no reason why not. Or until it gets too hard. taking my damn kills.
Impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Not bad, I guess. Yes, I mean, I can do this. Flow. More energy. Ability strength. All right, that actually looks a lot better. Yeah, it ain't bad. It ain't good, but whatever. There we go. Now I got some damage. Electricity. Ah, you know what? Let's do heated charge. Because against infested, yeah, heat is good. Let's go with molten impact. As we can do heat. For now. And alright. Let's, We did Howl of the Kubro. We got through the Seret. We got through this Jupiter Junction. We're slowly getting to more in-game-ish type deal. We did a Natain Extract, run. Not too bad for a rank 5 up to 10. The next one, we are going to do Europa Junction, which we have to craft the Warframe Spectre. And the next one we have to do is complete the New Strange, defeat Aled V, and complete Ball. We're going to be on Jupiter a while. We're going to be getting Ember from Jupiter. That'll be the next Warframe after Mag. And then, yeah. Got new weapons, we're gonna have new weapons. That's pretty much it. So I will catch you guys in the next stream, whoever is gonna watch. Yeah. See ya.